your face like a thundercloud.
Don't go drink it all without me.
The whole area is rigged with tripwires. It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Thank you.
acid will eat right through that metal. And I could learn if there's a cauldron out here.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but machine hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got in all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. Just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. after I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Try my focus. Trucks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Thank you.
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. I'll have to...
Another one down!
Now this... This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
Those whistle blocks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire... What we did... It didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great! I mean, the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadi east to Baronlight. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baronlight.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you. You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Later, for sure. Machine will take a lot of damage from acid.
machine's vulnerable.
It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. This ruin looks like it's barely holding together. There must be a way to get inside. Okay, what do we have in here? A relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it.
Thank you.
like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Caster won't work on that.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudiz's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Good. Can't use the pole caster on that. crate. Should be useful. It's caught on that. What's this data say? There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. For my stash when I need it. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? Down here. Can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. It goes. Where's this lead? Key module. Thank you. this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. Some of the data I picked up might help. What is this thing?
I'll hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later.